Daniele De Rossi.
Shot on. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
He screened the ball well there. On to the attack now. Henry!
He has scored! Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close, it looked like it was going to be one of those days, but now they lead, eventually 1-0.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Clivert! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going. And he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes.
Sterling trying to get the ball in behind.
Still trying to find a pass.
Clivert shot. Cleverly done by Clivert to get the goal.
Yeah, that was cool and composed.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
And that's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. They can be quick on the break now. This could be it. Hernandez!
It's Luis Hernandez who scores.
Nothing wrong with that finish at all.
That's beautifully done. He's got the trajectory absolutely right.
Hasn't he just? The keeper was left stranded there. It's wonderful technique.
You don't... Patrick Van Aanholt.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Hadji! And there it is, the goal!
Well, what a way to mark your debut, Martin. Really did take that well.
That was an amazing shot, very difficult technique, and the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot, he flew past him at some pace.
With their passing. Hadji has a shot.
How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough, and they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what...
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Hadji tries it.
It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Leroy Sané. Hadji tries it.
Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Supporting player alongside.
Has a go here. Well, he's had a go, and what a goal.
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
I think it's a 100% record, this, Alan, isn't it? He scored every time he's had a shot.
Well, he's got a smile on his face, and why not? Because everything is going his way.
Javier Pastore. Hadji.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
It's a golden day for him. It's another great goal.
Well, it's a wonderful finish from a player who's been in wonderful form today.
Just a reminder, Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Antonio Valencia starts with Marcus Alonso as the fullbacks. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Hadji!
Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.
Marcos Alonso.
And they're keeping the ball, that's the important.
He's got an eye for goal, Hadji. And that's a fantastic goal.
And what a build-up that was, the way that they pulled the opposition out of position, so patient until they did have an opening. What a marvellous goal.
Well, they call it his weaker side. Not too weak, that.
Didn't look that way, did it, Martin? He took a little chance there, and he's really been rewarded for it.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Some options now for the pass.
He's got an eye for goal, Hadji. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that well read.
Here's Yaya Toure.
Hadji! And he scores!
Well, that's a landmark for any player, Martin. 50 goals for his club, and not a bad one at that.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Slip through. Just the keeper to beat. And he's opened the scoring here.
Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up at a very good moment there.